This is DeVita. Welcome to my mind massage. Today, I'm going to take you through a sound journey on some of my favorite things, starting with Flaming Hot Cheetos. These are so much better. Soju. Girl, don't even get me started. I'm gonna drink this whole thing because I want to try the melon. Smells really good. the two together? The answer was no. Next. These are tricky because I've always viewed them as a really, really salty version of Flaming Hot Cheetos. But let's try them. Salty, but really, really good. I'm not a beer girl, but Takis with beer would be really nice. Compared to Flamin' Hot Cheetos, I think these are spicier. It has more lime flavor. You know what? I think I might even prefer Takis. Let's do a taste test. Takis on one hand. Flamin' Hot Cheetos on one hand. This is really satisfying. Macaron. I used to only eat these on special occasions. Ooh, okay. Strawberry Thai iced tea, lychee, blueberry, chocolate pistachio. Let's get to the macaron. Strawberry. So good. So luxurious. So special. In high school, I tried making macaron for my high school boyfriend, and I failed miserably. I broke up with him the next day because I thought it was his fault. It can't be my fault, you know what I mean? I think this is the pistachio flavor. Soft and chewy. They're so special. I don't know. There's something about them. Here. You guys want some? No? Okay. This is really good. Capri Sun. On a hot day, you go to a swimming pool. get some chips. You know, hanging out with your friends. That's an A-plus day right there. It's just memories, you know. Are you ready? Cheers. Takis. These are actually not my favorite flavors. Flavor Capri Sun. My favorite flavor is Safari. Because it has some cute little lions on them. And the Safari animals. This just has fruit on them. What is that? Whose idea was this? This is not fun. Capri Sun, please change this. This is in need of a redesign. I'm telling you, Takis and Capri Sun, this is hitting right now. So much for watching. Thank you, Fuse, for having me. Make sure you go check out my album, American Gothic. It's available. I'll see you guys soon. Goodbye.